my parents and grandparents have always really cared deeply about politics, and they've always kind of tried to instill that in me, that it was sort of my duty as an American to care and to make my voice heard, and to know that it affected me, and to know what I stood for and not be afraid to share that with other people like they weren't afraid.